There's cheap versus expensive paintbrushes. So starting off with the brush test, we can see that expensive pulls a longer streak. This makes sense as we can see on a zeroed scale that expensive holds more paint. And finally, performing a wash test underwater, we can see that expensive seems to be able to let go of more paint than the cheap does, coming out slightly cleaner. So based on these tests, expensive wins. Very cool.